All right, y'all, I have a bunch of pieces of lead. I'm going to make some weights for my trench mower. I got some lead here in this pot. I'm gonna make some weights for my race mower. Help with the setup and stuff. Little homemade crucible that I made. This should melt pretty fast. I'm gonna make small ones out of that. This is aluminum from the hobby meltdown. Y'all see that in another video. Put another bin on the other end. Melt lead, you're not supposed to breathe what's coming out of it. I'm in an open shop. I have two fans blowing. So I feel like I'm pretty safe. I just put some more lead in the pot. I'll let y'all watch that while I get these aluminum ingots out over here. case y'all are wondering, I'm doing two videos at one time. All right, I'm gonna pour these lead ingots. Anyway, we got those lead ingots there. I'll weigh them up here in a few minutes. There's my first lead one. There's number two. And my two remelts. All right, I'm gonna weigh out these lead weights that I made. We're gonna call this one number one. Got the scale set to pounds. .004. Number two. 4.082. These are remelts, so just for shits and giggles, 2.568. Let's have these go back in the pot. These two I'll keep. I wrote my weights on a piece of wood. I'm not going to stamp these yet because I'm going to clean them up. They'll lose a little bit of weight. I'll reweigh them again, but anyway. Y'all have a good one. Just bring it.